Alright, everybody, I've made it here to the landfill, like I was talking about just a little bit ago, where you bring all your brush and your logs, and stuff like that. It goes, as you can see, way over there. Alright, so I gotta position this trailer here a quick second, guys. I'm gonna turn. Kinda getting like a little pocket here. Alright, I'm gonna stop right there. Pull forward. I may have to drop my tailgate on this one. I'm not sure. But yeah, this is where you bring brush in your logs, and what they do is they grind it up and they turn it into dirt. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, there you go. You mulch it all up into dirt. And then the logs and stuff, what they do is when people drop off logs, I use that machine over there too. But I don't know where they put the logs anymore. There used to be a big old spot for the logs. Yeah, I see big old brush piles. So, I'm gonna do the unload of this stuff. Sorry. Alright, so like I said in the other video, I started this morning and just before 7, I had some scrap to go pick up, and then I started, this is my second load of the brush pile. I got one more load. I'm just exhausted right now, tired and sore. So I'm going to load this and then I'll head in for the day, because by the time I get back and load this stuff up again, the dump will be closed, so just get at it first thing in the morning. I normally don't work on Saturdays, but I have to this Saturday. I just got to get stuff done. The only way to get it done and stay up on it is to work on Saturday. So, that's fine. Let's get this unloaded. Bounced around and got stuck in there. think that thing's pretty cool. Alright, as you guys can see, I'm gonna have to move the camera here. It's because I gotta get to the other side. All right, go back on the other side. Thank you. I just gotta clean the inside. So as you guys can see, let me show you that machine. I don't know. Anyway, I got all that stuff unloaded. Camera gone goofy on me. There. So, like I had mentioned in the beginning, I'm not gonna have enough time to go back and get back here before they close. So I will be back at it tomorrow morning. I'll have it finished up in a couple hours in the morning. If I start at 6:37, then I'll have it done by 11 noon. So, not too big of a deal. It's just work that's got to get done. So he's gonna scoop that up, take it over there, turn it into mulching. Pretty cool, huh? So, this is Elite Scrap Metal Pickup out of Grand Rapids, Michigan. Appreciate all of you for following and tuning in. I hope you have a blessed and wonderful day and a blessed and wonderful evening. I'll see you guys in the morning.